5 years, my goal for the healthcare exchanges here in New Hampshire is to have robust competition. That's what will provide choice in access to healthcare. It will bring down the cost of healthcare, and we'll have healthcare providers competing over the quality of care. And I think we're headed in that direction now. My understanding is that we have a number of healthcare insurers that are coming to New Hampshire, and that we will have robust choice with plans that offer families exactly the type and style of healthcare that they need.
The problem with the healthcare exchanges is that they started off from a flawed place where they're inflexible and competition isn't allowed to prosper. So what I'd like to see is us moving away from the centralization of government control over, frankly, our access to better health care at a lower cost for more people. That's what I want to achieve. And the way to go about that is to move towards a more innovative, consumer-oriented model where you don't have to rely on a government health care exchange. You can just decide as a citizen, as a family, what suits your health care needs best and then go out and get it.
Read more about where the candidates stand at WMUR.com.